Go.
What is up, everybody? Welcome back to another video. Ah!
This kid's crazy.
Watch this guy, they're going to bump me. Oh, oh. Oh, my leg!
What are we doing today, Sir JJ?
Today we are going to do the last and lean challenge out of a tree for very bad money. A $1 bill, sucker! I only got one of these. No, actually, no joke, I only got one. I'm broke.
Great intro, JJ.
No.
If this video gets demonetized, JJ is going to be broke.
So please subscribe for my foot. That actually really
hurt. Okay, let's go, JJ.
So we're going to find a tree.
What tree?
A beautiful tree.
Should we do a hammock instead?
Oh, guys. The giveaway is going out after this video, and we're gonna make a video on what it is,
and who the giveaway winner is.
But the giveaway winner is the boy who is the cameraman right
and
now,
and the most loyal subscriber.
Yeah,
I was like your first subscriber, other than your mom.
So shout out!
She hasn't even subscribed.
She hasn't signed in.
JJ!
She hasn't signed in. It's kind of sad.
JJ! Hey, even his mom thinks his channel is crap.
So,
JJ, it's at half battery.
What?
It was fully charged.
What the
crap?
Guys, so Grayson actually dropped the camera on accident and the battery fell out. It was at full battery and then suddenly he dropped it.
I don't think that's because I dropped it. I think it's just because the battery does not work at all.
We're gonna get charged it. Probably.
We charged it for like an hour.
So guys, we're gonna go in. We got five. We got 5 minutes to get whatever we need.
Three items.
No, 5 minutes to get whatever
guys,
we need.
This is gonna be me and JJ. It's gonna get crazy.
Stepped on the pine.
It's gonna
pin.
Take a long time. Probably gonna be there for like 30 minutes. JJ. JJ.
No, that's mine!
I want this pillow.
My pillow.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna put you right here. I'm gonna put you right here just so you can watch.
We're gonna grab the case.
Just you guys are not going to.
Will, go, go, go! Go!
You're ruining the shot!
No, no, but. Bring your shoe. Bring your shoe.
Will, get out of here.
No.
I'm bringing this.
I'm bringing. This is actually I gave JJ this.
Okay. Great.
Okay.
What
is this? Is a signed puck.
This not,
should be the giveaway.
No. What? Okay. Actually, what do you want to give away?
You guys.
Will, go.
No.
Wait, what?
I want a jelly bean.
No.
Gotta get money.
Oh, crap. Okay, guys, I think the giveaway should be this. Grayson, is this cool?
That thing sucks. You should
that's
keep
my
that. It's
fine. I got two. It's more.
Why is it going to be the painting?
I don't know.
What do you want, Grayson? Just tell me.
That's a cap gun. The. You want this?
How about we just go outside with nothing? How about we just go outside with nothing? We have to survive with nothing but a soda.
Deal.
I could do that.
Yeah, but we gotta find a tree.
We gotta find a tree. 1 second, guys. I'm covering the camera so they don't see your house.
Yo!
The intro!
Guys!
The intro!
Guys, next video, this shall be involved in the video.
In the video. Y'all are gonna have to find it. And then he's gonna do something. Something special. Y'all find where it is in the video. And it's gonna be something special. But not this video, next video.
Well, it's not gonna be hard to find because it's gonna be in the intro.
Well, JJ, don't tell him that. No, other than the intro, guys. That's gonna be in the intro, but.
Why are you pointing it at the ground?
I don't know.
Point at your face, dummy.
Bot beeline.
I just started filming. I'm not professional cameraman. I'm just JJ's friend.
Why did Laster leave the chat name instead?
Too easy. Wait, we gotta grab a soda. What are we doing?
We can. Let's find a tree. Now let's see Laster leave the chat name.
I'm gonna go get a soda. What do you want?
Coke.
Coke? Okay. Well, JJ is taking a whiz. I'm gonna go get the sodas. I mean, I can't hide it.
Yeah, you can.
Shut up.
Coach, don't say that.
Going to get some sodas. So, yeah. Do they?
You want me to get make it so it's not kids this fast?
I mean, we'd get demonetized, so. Yeah.
Okay, guys.
Coke?
I don't know where the tree is.
We get one Coke.
Oh! You know what?
Here. Okay, now I'm covering it.
You can show this.
Oh yeah, it's just the garage. Guys,
I have a good
spot. JJ has an idea.
So, I was going to upload a video. Grayson knows about this. It's a sports spot shop. It's a fort. It's really cool.
Oh yeah, it's the one part kind of build. One part of the build kind of.
No, it's the different part.
What?
Well, I'm going to make another fort.
Oh, you're going to make a new one?
Maybe.
I didn't really watch the one because I've been watching some other stuff. I've been waiting for you to upload, JJ.
Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, follow me, guys.
Something just moved over there. Lastly, fort, JJ?
Yeah, lastly,
a fort. Oh, it's almost dead, JJ. We're going to have to make a part two to this.
Definitely.
We're gonna have to upload this and tell them this is, like, we're gonna make a part two later.
Yeah, I think
the
battery is being weird.
It's been weird all day.
Yeah.
We charged it. And
so if it just randomly died, oh my gosh.
Okay, I think we're just gonna end the video and we're gonna start off later when it's charged.
No, not yet. I wanna show you where we're gonna do it. Right there.
Okay, let's go, JJ. Here, I got it. I have really strong feet. I've been walking through Pine Straw for years, boy.
I have too, but I'm stepping on all the pine cones possible.
I got small feet. I'll be fine.
I got the biggest feet.
Okay. So, guys, this is going to be the fort where we are going to stay for at least 5 minutes.
And one day, guys, one day we are going to do...
We are going to finish this fort.
24-hour challenge fort. Once that this is finished.
This will be finished and we will stay 24 hours. Mm-hmm. We are going to put some leaves on the bottom to make it comfortable.
We're going to clean it off.
Going to clean it up. Gonna get some more pine straw.
Maybe
sticks.
Make up a hammock somewhere.
Make up a hammock.
Like right there, bro.
Stay like right here. We should make a last to leave hammock video.
Do it. Oh yeah, we're gonna
make a few hammocks.
We're gonna do
put up like two hammocks, three tents, like a tent. We could do a last to leave, JJ.
If you guys want to do a,
if y'all want a part two to this video, hit that. Subscribe and hit that like button.
If we get, what should we say? How many likes?
If we get 15 likes this
video. No, not
video,
15, more than 15.
No, because you only have 15 subscribers. 16. Okay, so if y'all get 16 likes on this video and we get at least one more sub, We are going to do a last to leave in this
and
sport.
And everyone, everyone,
this
I assume...
is the part one showing you where we are going to do the last to leave. We will do it today if you hit that like goal. If you hit that like goal.
And if you do it today, after we upload it, Grayson has to spend the night for it too.
Oh my, well, we can't spend the night in the fort, but I have to go home and get stuff if I'm going to spend the night here. So, guys, we are going to...
Don't end it. Guys, I have a very big announcement. Once that we hit 50 subs, I will do some merch. Yeah, you heard it.
You're going to drop merch?
I'm going to drop some merch, boy!
Even your cameraman didn't know about this.
It's brand new. I haven't told.
I'm going to be his cameraman, except for when I'm not... here. It's going to be some editing when I get better at editing. I'm going to help with the videos. I'm going to help out. I'm going to be in most of the videos. So, I'm part of the Beast Kids.
Yep.
We need to change our channel name.
No, I like my name.
I'm one of the Beast Kids, I guess.
Guys,
I don't know.
Actually, I'm also...
So, guys, we are going to do
on,
a part two.
I'm going to edit in right here. What my logo, a logo that I want to put in right here is going to look like. I have some pretty cool idea. I'm going to draw it out, and I'll show
you. JJ, I have a good logo, too. I have a good logo idea. Guys, I'm going to put my logo idea right here, but it's going to take a little while to get up there. Yeah. I've got a big idea.
But also, guys, let's give you a hint about my logo idea. Let's just say bomber merch.
Bomber?
Bomber.
Oh, I know what you're doing. Yes, JJ, that's the merch drop. I know what it is.
You might.
We should make it an enemy AC-130 and then say, dropping a nuke
on
enemy.
Okay, you know what? I'm just going to tell you what my idea is. My idea is a bomber airplane coming up and dropping bombs and exploding. And then
it says,
Beast Kids 101. And on the side, shot Miss...
Shot Beast Kids.
I almost said shot Mr. Beast.
Yeah, guys, but shot Mr. Beast. Come on. Go shot Mr. Beast. He was a big inspiration for JJ.
Yes.
He was a ginormous
Shout
inspiration.
Shout out to Mr. Beast. He's made me be.
If you go drop him a sub right now, we are going to do a last week.
Mr. Beast, if you're watching this.
Mr. Beast.
I like to do videos.
Hit us up.
Man.
Hit us up, JJ. Hit us up.
So,
DM us in the chat.
So, yeah, it will say shop Beast Kids 101.
Long
right
sleeve
here.
And short sleeve.
It's going to be long sleeve, short sleeve, sweatshirt.
Okay. With this video is going on for kind
and
of
guys,
a long time.
Also, it will be custom iPhone cases, and I'll do mystery boxes, and I'll do one that can be up to $300. But why, guys? It can have a brand new iPhone 11 in it.
That's going to take a...
I buy the iPhone 11 if it's in it.
No, you should sign something.
So, and also, I might get a signed ball or anything.
Bar?
Ball.
Ball?
Yeah, baseball.
Okay, guys, we are going to have to go. This video is coming out, and this GoPro is about to die, so we're about to have to go. We're going to have to end this video short, and we'll make a part two later in the day. Okay,
yep.
Peace, guys.
It didn't stop.
Ah!